course. Let us welcome all the teachers with a big round of applause.
Thank you.
আসিল ফাল্গুন মাসে গড়া। to be a leader of the youth of our nation. Their lessons and their support are imperishable. Hence, we thank them for all they have done for us. Today is a remarkable opportunity for us to express our gratitude towards our teachers. Hence, we aim to make this auspicious day memorable for them. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Good morning to my respected principal ma'am, the vice principal sir, and to all my dear teachers, all the respected teachers, and to my dear audience. In India, every year, 5th September is celebrated as Teachers' Day. You know that why Teachers' Day is celebrated? Teachers' Day is celebrated to mark the birth anniversary of once second president of India, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was once a very good philosopher, teacher, and a good guider. Taking inspirations from his life, India celebrates his brilliance as the mark of Teachers' Day. Teacher, an important person in our life is not the one who teaches of his subjects, but also teaches the moral values of our life, which are always needed for being a good human. First of all, the teacher's aim is to make a teacher a good human rather than a successful person. So, it is also our duty to always respect the teachers, love the teachers, and always follow their guidance. Because the teacher always scolds us because for our good, so that we don't go on a wrong path. And if you want to describe a teacher is just like a candle who destroys himself to gain our life. As life, a teacher destroys and sacrifices his life for making a good more humans like him. So, according to me, this teacher's day is just a small part of giving respect to their effort and their sacrifices. I personally believe that the best gift for the teachers is being a good human and to complete their aim that we want to be. And in our life, our mother, father is all the greatest teacher in our life. Thank you.
Thank you. అంబుగా
Thank you.
the past relationship between a teacher and his students. Since the inception of our civilization, the teachers have achieved the topmost position of the society. They are respected and loved by all the sections of the society. Our teachers are our real heroes and best friends. A teacher plays an important role in making our life better and rectifying our mistakes. Not only they teach us with great care, but also guide us to achieve our goals. So we the students must pay respect to our beloved teachers and execute their instructions properly. So we wish a very happy Teachers Day, and at the last once more I would like to recall the great contributions of our renowned teachers for making the country progressive at all respects. Thank you and have a nice day.
Yeah. Janina, pass it out.